Hey guys, I am back with some more Dragon Ball Z Mission 100, so hopefully this will go well. I just had a quick break before I started recording again.
Who will you fight with?
And it looks like it's a 2v1, so I'm gonna go with Stronger Trunks.
Now then, entertain me.
Hope I can get 10 push-ups real quick. I also, I moved my webcam, so hopefully it looks better, like, hopefully you can maybe see the controller.
Okay, come and
but hopefully my, shit seems too loud. But this is gonna be a real pain. Already starting off bad. That's my friend. So I apologize, my microphone is pretty quiet because it is somewhat late here. God damn. At least you didn't see me. Use my power bar just to punch the shit out of me. Damn, I didn't get to do anything. Second, you didn't see me. Oh, that missed? Impossible. This shit is so big and so fucking hard to dodge. Okay, let's walk my shit. So this seems to be an easy challenge. I expected it to get harder. Maybe I'm just getting used to the trolls. What the hell? Oh, you can give yourself on this armor. God, that was painful. I did that really bad at the end.
It appears it's my turn.
Oh, well, he's there. I'll transfer when I lose a bomb HP. Whoops. I just ran into him at first range. Oh shit. Oh, he's got the force. Time to transform. Beat his ass. I transform when I lose another health bar. Let's keep things interesting. I don't know any of Super Saiyan Trunks moves, so this might be a bit difficult. He's under. Well, I should pretty much charge up him. Let's see. Oh shit, I'm not close enough, am I? Fuck, I'm angry. A little man. Wait, means I can charge faster. Oh, look how close that was. There, I got this. Oh, I got this. And this. Damn him. Oh shit. He's whooping me. Please. I should easily have this unless he can get his ult on me. God damn, he grabs me so much. Alright, time to transform. I really like Trunks is on a short point. Wow, now I'm really slow. Oh, he actually hit me. He did it though. God damn. Please. Oh no. What's my ultimate? Oh shit. I'm dead. I've lost. Wait. My way you stopped it. I got so freaking lucky. Ah, oh, shit. I need my energy to regen. Oh, I'm dead. I need to power down. Horizon screw. I think this might give me. Oh, I was hoping that would give me my energy back. Die, please. Okay, that was a close one.
I will protect the future.
I screwed up so much there, like way too much. Oh man, that was terrible of me.
This strength wasn't
gotta
be
Dan.
Here's a gift. Take it. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Battle against Vegeta. Oh, the Z fighters fought Vegeta. Now I get it. This is going to.
Who will you fight?
Wait, since it's a battle against Vegeta. Let's give it a shot. Let's see. Not before, no idea what it is, but. Who can I shoot? Oh. This is another Vegeta difficult. Alright, three Vegetas. I think this is what they want me to do. Come on, so many swords. You need to be like, you gotta be like so buff in your finger muscles. Your finger muscles are a thing.
I will prove once and for all, I'm better than Kakarot!
I'll fight you!
Man, fighting kids. I hate it. Are you kidding me? Damn, he's whooping my ass. I'm just having really bad luck now. He like punched me in the dick 8 times. Oh my god, this... Fuck you! Fucking damn it, you wouldn't even want him to charge. You got some late hits up on me now. I'm coming back. I don't know how to break blocks. I know you just hold down, but there's a special thing for it. Alright. Let's put some more here. Hopefully, I have no idea what my abilities are. Hopefully, like I think Quantum Flash. I'll be Zen Town. Okay, there we go. Oh, I've got no energy now. I'm killing his three balls in the roof, so. I'm gonna kill him. I need to build my energy up fast. I didn't even see me. I might be able to get myself full power. But it's gonna cost me 3 bars. Oh shit. Oh, he missed. What? So shoots up and comes down. Alright, I should get there. Oops. I meant to press L2 and triangle. I actually did L2 up triangle again. And that actually pretty. It looks like it hurts. I think we have to take all of them down. Unless they have. I think they have Goku on the team, which is going to be a pain. I'm sure they will be. Hunter is the worst character besides Hercules. What? Aw, oh, damn, I forgot I need that. Damn, I did that way too early. Come on. I just snuck in my slam into ground. I'm not really giving you much of a chance to fight that. What, I might get a chance to do then, attack her. Oh, she's got his ult. Be careful. Oh, he lost his lock on, I should have charged up. He still has his ult, so gotta find him so he gets rid of it. Shit. I stopped attacking my enemy. Oh, I thought that was his ultimate. He ran straight into that, which was good for me.
Now it's my turn.
Now since it's Goku, I'm not taking any chances. Oh wait, I turned into him. Now I have 5 Final Flash. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna try and inflict as much damage as possible for using my ultimate. Let's see, he's got a bit of luck. Final Flash, please. Win. Phew. Oh no, I can't charge as well. Oh, he doesn't see me. Come on. Just as long as he stays behind that rock. My full power. I gotta finish this. I'm so glad he didn't like challenge up on me. Oh my god, ultimate beatdown. Ultimate beatdown. Oh man. Button spamming. Final push. Finish it. What? No. Yes, I managed to stop it. Oh, I broke a master rank. I beat 4 people with Vegeta.
Yes, at last! I have finally defeated Kakarot!
Good for you, Vegeta. Good for you.